you see that Utah Jazz were awesome at that little on big screen. John Stockton would hammer Karl Malone's guy. Malone would get freed up. You got to have a courageous Cups guy to do it, though.
JV innings right to the rim with a little bit of a floater. And the Pistons, success without Josh Smith, and it sends a couple of different messages, doesn't it, that you're willing to eat that sort of contract as young.